Gilster here. Girls basketball team gets a 54-38 win over Onalaska Luther tonight. As I talked to Coach and some of your players, nothing came easy tonight. Talk about getting through this obstacle that the Knights presented.
I think it started out pretty slow, but then as the game went on, I think we all started working together and finding our groove and communicating way better.
Okay. You had a couple spurts, you hit a couple threes, you had those inbounds plays almost kind of back-to-back. Talk about the connection that you already have kind of with Taneea Henderson here, because she was able to find you whenever you had the shot tonight.
Yeah, I don't think I could do it without her. She's really good at driving the ball and pitching it to me.
Okay. This is a team where, I don't say there's a lot of hype, but I mean a lot of people see a lot of potential out of this team.
Yeah.
Talk about how you guys kind of keep the focus and try not to get ahead of yourselves.
I think we all just work together really well, and our communication really helps us to stay together and focus together.